Are there natural beta blockers? Prescribed beta blockers lower heart rate. Natural beta blockers in common foods, herbs, and supplements work similarly. Incorporating more of these foods or supplements in your diet may promote overall heart health. Beta blockers are a type of medication commonly used to treat high blood pressure, irregular heartbeat, and other conditions. It's only used off-label to treat anxiety. Beta blockers stop the effects of epinephrine, adrenaline, and this causes the heart to beat slower and lowers your blood pressure. Some foods, herbs, and supplements can also act as natural beta blockers by helping to lower blood pressure naturally. We explore 11 natural beta blockers and the risks of using these natural alternatives. What do beta blockers treat? Beta blockers may be prescribed to treat many medical conditions, such as high blood pressure, hypertension. Beta blockers slow down the heart rate and block the hormones that cause the heart to pump faster. Heart attack. Beta blockers are used after a heart attack to help slow the activity of the heart. Heart failure and chest pain. Beta blockers are prescribed for heart failure because they reduce the hormones that cause heart failure symptoms. Irregular heartbeat, arrhythmia. Although beta blockers aren't the first choice medication, they can help slow the heart down during an arrhythmia. Hyperthyroidism. Beta blockers may be prescribed to slow down the heart rate caused by an overactive thyroid gland, hyperthyroidism. Anxiety. Beta blockers may be prescribed off-label for anxiety to help reduce the short-term effects of adrenaline released in the body due to anxiety. Migraine. Beta blockers can help control some of the triggers that can lead to migraine. This may include high blood pressure and hormones like adrenaline. Research trusted source shows that beta blockers are an effective treatment option for migraine headaches. 11 natural beta blocker options. Several foods, herbs, and supplements may act as natural beta blockers, functioning in the body as beta blockers typically do by helping to reduce inflammation, lower blood pressure, relieve anxiety, and more. Foods, E1, antioxidants. Many fruits, vegetables, and plant-based foods contain antioxidants, which play a crucial role in the prevention of inflammatory conditions and may lower blood pressure as well. Research-trusted source has shown that eating foods containing antioxidants, such as fresh fruits and vegetables, may help reduce blood pressure levels. 2. L-arginine. L-arginine is an amino acid that helps produce nitric oxide, NO, which can cause blood vessels to enlarge and may help lower blood pressure. Research-trusted source has shown that increased L-arginine levels can also reduce hypertension in rats. Sources of L-arginine include meat and poultry nuts and seeds, leafy vegetables, omega-3. Potassium. Adequate potassium levels in the diet can help keep blood pressure levels low. Many people can get more than enough potassium from a well-balanced diet. Low-fat dairy products, fish, bananas, and potatoes are a few good sources of potassium. Herbs. 4. Garlic, Allium sativum. Garlic has a long history of use as a potent antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. It's been studied for many conditions, including high blood pressure and heart disease. Many studies' trusted sources have shown that garlic can significantly reduce blood pressure. It also has similar benefits for other conditions that beta blockers treat, such as heart disease. 5. Hawthorn, Crataegus spp. Hawthorn is a traditional Chinese herb that's used to treat cardiovascular diseases. Research trusted source suggests that hawthorn may have a positive effect on blood pressure and heart rhythm, and may even be able to help manage the symptoms of heart failure. 6. Indian snake root, Rauwolfia serpentina. Rauwolfia is a traditional herbal supplement used for the treatment of hypertension. It contains tryptophan derivatives called indole alkaloids. This herb may help trusted source lower blood pressure by reducing the body's ability to absorb the neurotransmitter, norepinephrine, which contributes to the body's fight or flight response. 7. Red yeast rice, Monascus purpureus. Red yeast rice is a popular herbal supplement for cardiovascular disease that contains substances called monoclonals. One in particular, monoclonal K, works much like a statin, a drug that lowers cholesterol, and is the most well-studied compound in red yeast rice. In one clinical trial, Trusted Source from 2015, researchers found that a mixture of red yeast rice and olive oil was able to improve lipid profiles in participants with metabolic syndrome. Consult with your doctor before taking red yeast rice, since it may have side effects similar to those caused by statin drugs. Also, researchers' trusted source found that the levels of monoclonals in red yeast rice can vary, so there's no way to be sure how much monoclonal is in any individual red yeast rice supplement. 8. Barberry, Berberis vulgaris. Barberry is a traditional herbal medicine that's been used to treat inflammatory and cardiovascular conditions. In animal studies' trusted source, barberry lowered blood pressure by reducing certain inflammatory markers. Since inflammation has been linked to hypertension, barberry may help to lower blood other supplements. 9. Omega-3 fatty acids. These fatty acids are polyunsaturated fatty acids that have been researched extensively for their role in heart health, among other health benefits. These healthy fats may help reduce blood pressure, blood clots, plaque deposits, and inflammation. One review trusted source showed that 16 studies found EPA and DHA, two main types of omega-3s, to be effective in improving cardiovascular function. Omega-3 fatty acids may also help reduce anxiety trusted source symptoms. 10. CoQ10, coenzyme Q10. This important compound plays a role in energy production and antioxidant protection. Low levels of CoQ10 have been linked to various diseases, including heart disease. One animal study trusted source from 2016 found that CoQ10 supplementation could potentially improve blood pressure in hypertensive rats. 11. Magnesium, an essential mineral necessary for metabolic processes such as muscle contraction and nervous system regulation. Research sources have found that low magnesium levels may lead to high blood pressure. Magnesium supplementation may also help to lower anxiety levels. Are there risks to trying natural beta blockers? Many of the foods that function as natural beta blockers do so by reducing blood pressure and promoting heart health. There are very few risks to eating more fruits, vegetables, and antioxidant-rich foods, so feel free to incorporate more of these into your diet. Alternately, most vitamins and minerals can be safely consumed as part of a daily multivitamin. However, some herbal supplements may interact negatively with medications. It's important to consult with your doctor before starting any vitamin or herbal supplement, especially if you're taking prescription medications. For your safety, you should never stop taking your prescription beta blockers or other treatments without the approval of your doctor. Talk with your doctor about nutrition and lifestyle changes that can help to reduce your blood pressure naturally. Over time, you may both feel comfortable reducing or stopping your beta blockers. The takeaway beta blockers are a commonly prescribed medication for conditions such as high blood pressure and anxiety. They function by reducing the effects of the fight or flight hormones on the heart. Natural beta blockers function similarly by reducing blood pressure. Many of these natural beta blockers can also improve your overall heart health. Consider eating more of or supplementing with these natural options. As with any new dietary changes, always consult your doctor first.